Exhibition in Kyoto is a great opportunity for me to show the works in the space that is culturally totally different than those in which I have exhibited so far. It is also a chance to confront the new audience, and it is also very inspiring. The whole process of preparing the exhibition was quite a difficult task, because we have to merge a traditional historical space with a modern art. My project is also based on some mixed feelings, because the project Traces is based on archival prints, and then it's modified in graphic design program. The project Traces, which I show here, is a project based on archival images purchased from an image bank. All images come from American archives from 1950s and 1960s. In each photography, I tried to find one element, for example, a gesture, a gaze, or a detail from surrounding, and then I wanted to create a completely new history. Thank you.